Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, I know it's been a long time. I filmed a video for you guys. So today I am back with a skincare video for you guys, as you can already tell by the title. And a lot of you guys recently asked me about your concern, that you are concerned about your eyelashes and your eyebrows. So I thought of sharing my DIY serum with you guys, because I use a lot mascara and eyebrow products on my eyebrows and eyelashes, and it tends to fall out so much. So I really use this serum on like 3 times or 4 times a week, and it really helps and it works like magic. So yeah, I hope you guys will enjoy this video. All the ingredients will be on the description box below. Make sure to check that out. And yeah, if you wanna know and if you wanna learn about this serum, keep on watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel before you go. And yeah, let's begin.
Okay, so the first ingredient that you need is olive oil, which is good for your eyebrows, and because it contains vitamin E and it helps your eyebrows and eyelashes to grow faster. Okay, so the second ingredient you need is aloe vera gel. Now it helps to grow your lashes and your eyebrows longer, and it helps to condition them and make them more stronger. The third and most important ingredient that you need is castor oil. Now it makes your hair thicker and shiner, and it makes your eyelashes and your eyebrows grow longer, thicker and darker. And I'm using this from Soulflower. First, take some olive oil. I am using this olive oil from Aloe Veda, I think, yes, and I will keep the link on the description box below. And the second ingredient, as you can see, I am taking is this castor oil. Just take few drops of it and that will be enough. And then the last ingredient you will need is some aloe vera gel. Now I am just taking 2 drops of it, and yeah. Now what you are going to do, you are going to mix everything well. Now it will come up in a serum like consistency, and yeah, you also need a makeup like mascara brush like this, which will help you to put the serum well on your eyebrows. And after you have mixed your serum completely well, this is how your serum will look like. This is what the consistency will.
Okay, so my serum is ready. What you are going to do is you are going to mix it, and you are going to get a serum like consistency, as I have already shown you on the video clip. And you need a mascara brush like this, because it helps to apply the serum more easily. So yeah, I will recommend this to you guys. And as you can see that my eyebrows and my eyelashes are clean. I have no mascara and brow products on my eyebrows and eyelashes, so I am going to use it now.
And this is how I apply my serum. I always use this kind of makeup or mascara brush or something, and it always helps to apply the serum more faster and easier.
Okay, so this is as simple as that. This is all you need to do to grow your eyelashes and your eyebrows. This is a very deep nourishing treatment to grow them more faster and more thicker. So yeah, it helped me a lot, and I am loving to share this DIY serum with you guys. And I will recommend you to use this like 3 or 4 times a week. Just keep it on a refrigerator and yeah, you are just good to go. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will love to know your feedback. All the links of the products and all the links of my social media will be on the description box below. Make sure to check that out. Before you go, make sure to like, comment and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.